pastor of the Fontaine First Baptist Church, located at 5400 Langley Road. I'm making an appeal to those of you who have walked away from the Lord. That the Bible verse says about the stray sheep had walked away. The shepherd went after that one sheep, left the 99, and went after that sheep that's in the wilderness. So if you left the Lord, you're in the wilderness. We welcome you back. The Lord love you, and we do too. God bless you and God keep you. Here's our prayer.
Jesus came into the ruler's house. He saw the minister and the people making a noise. He said unto them, give place, for the maiden is not dead, but sleepeth. And they laughed him to scorn. But when the people were put forward, put him out. He went in and took her by the hand and the maid arose. From those two scriptures, I'd like to speak this thought, repeat after me. God will have the last laugh.
past life, whatever way you want to put it. Come from the same root Hebrew word, ministry. When I was a child coming up, they had people go around and minister shows. I don't know about y'all home, but up near but Carter, but Oscar Davis home, they had pot liquor and sloppy joe. Y'all remember that? Amen. Pot liquor and sloppy joe. And then go from town to town. And they would tell jokes and have folk laughing. But in our scripture, we find that this little girl named Jairus' daughter, she had got sick. And they sent for Jesus. If you read the background, Jesus was on his way to raise this little 12-year-old girl. A woman came up behind in the background and touched the hem of his garment. On his way to raise Jairus' 12-year-old girl. And Jesus stopped, if you read the background, and said, who touched me? The disciple said, Lord, you see this people thronging thee, and you gonna say, who touched me? Yeah, but that was a different touch. He looked and saw the woman trembling. She told the Lord a story, and he told her, go, your sins have been given, your body's healed. And she left rejoicing. And Jesus just looked like he was taking his time in the Jairus' house. Just about time he touched the woman and went to walk off, somebody came to him and said, don't trouble the master. She's already dead. When Jesus heard that, he encouraged the father. He said, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. You know, whenever I show up, it ain't too late. Right? All right. You know, when some folks show up, it's too late. But when Jesus shows up, whatever time he shows up,